does love exist? Is it real? Hell no, my nigga, that's just how I feel. Once that bitch came in and broke my heart, I locked my feelings away. Now I play it smart. When the maple showers rained on me, can't lie, this shit hurt, homie. Hold up, just wait, I'ma tell you that story. About 2 years ago, when I first met her, thought everything was perfect. Thought all the bullshit and ain't drama in relationships would be worth it. All I did was smile when I was with her. Thank God he let me get her. Her smile was so unique, it's impossible to forget her. We talk all day, conversations never got boring. She say, when I made it, she's going with me when I'm touring. Cause she don't trust these souls. She said that they was all groupies, tryna fuck me for some fame. And just to say that they knew me, can't lie, sometimes I still miss her. This song ain't meant to diss her, but to show you why I am who I am, just tryna paint a picture. But it's crazy how it all ended, all over one text. Damn, I couldn't believe it when she said I'm back with my ex.
Now, when the lights go out and I'm in my bed, I think of all the madness in my head. Oh, all of the things that I did back then. Oh, when I'm in my bed, I think of all the memories I've had.
Yeah. That story don't sound too bad. I mean, compared to my bro and the flaws and the type of relationship that we had. I mean, I met the bitch at 16. Just a young black nigga with a dream. Other niggas put the paper to it, thought they had the rights to it. Shit, found out they was fiends. But now I bagged that bitch, didn't cut. I introduced her to my niggas, found out I was with a slut. Still didn't leave her, hell nah. She put big rims up on my truck. Bought baby food for Trey and Maya and got Miss Kim up off that bus, nigga. But what really hurt is when she put me up in that cell. She ain't called right or visit. Shit, bitch didn't even post bail. But when I hit the streets and came home, she put minutes on a trap phone. It's like she hated when I fell off, but she loved to put me back on, nigga. And when I don't fuck with her, I seem to fuck with my brain. My phone ring, I don't answer. And them J's say I done changed. My mama say that I'm better off leaving her behind with her games. But I try to leave, she won't let me. I guess I'm still in love with cocaine.
Damn.